There's a couple of fishing boats in here. You know what you could do? What that would be really good. Oh man, that is low. You get you a tripod, and if it's dark enough, then you can set your camera to expose for a long period of time, and the ocean will become just a fuzzy, flat blur, and the rocks are still sharply defined.
Yeah, get a picture of those. The waves.
Get a picture of them. They're not even waves. What do you call them if they don't crest or break?